What's wrong?
Well, your mother has
Eric.
To...
Hey. The specialist said that I have to go back to the sanitarium for a while.
But he was very optimistic.
He said that I might only have to stay there a month or two. I'm just worried about you being here all alone.
What are you talking about? He won't be alone. I'll be here with him.
I'm just worried about who's going to take care of you.
He knows how to take care of himself. But you wanted to wait for him, and so we did. But we're supposed to be there by 6, and you know how far it is.
You can come and visit me every Sunday. Not the first two, but after that.
They won't let him inside. You know how strict they are. Where are you going?
I'm gonna say goodbye to her.
You just did.
That wasn't a real one.
Oh, you know how emotional your mother gets. You don't want to make a big scene, do you?